When you're driving and you see this.
They got white stuff up here. Look.
Closer, look, Niagara Falls. We are waiting in traffic now to go into Canada. We're gonna get checked at the border, I guess. And then I will see you in a little bit. We made it, we are finally here. I'm in my room, laying in the bed, and trying to figure out what we're gonna do tonight because we still have time to do stuff.
This is for later.
Because it's me, we are at the Walmart in Canada. People, this is what Walmart should look like. Everything in its place and so much of everything. Like, seriously, America needs to get it together. Check out Harvey's for the first time.
Look at how magical, how insane the snow.
This is behind the falls. It is so cold back here and it keeps spraying. We are right behind the falls. Like, it is so cold over here.
I keep getting chilled. Oh my goodness.
That is so cool. They get so close to you too.
I love getting to see all these butterflies, and it's just so like serene in here and calming. I love it. If you're a butterfly lover, you must come here and check out the conservatory because it's just so beautiful. this mega giant salad they just gave Carlos, like, what is he supposed to do with it? Is that for two people?
Check us out on this sky view of the falls. Look over here, Carlos. Oh my goodness, look at that amazing view. Like, I wish you could see. That's amazing. And more so, the other one is so much more amazing.
We are on the sky wheel, and look at that view.
Wow.
Well, check out the falls from up here. Like, that is amazing.
Which allows a perfect opportunity to sit back, relax, and enjoy the view.
Oh my God. These are the American falls, and that is the Canadian falls, the Horseshoe Falls. So much. Dinner at the Keg, and this is our view of the falls right there across the street. We are cruising around Canada right now, just driving to see the sights. Having McDonald's breakfast, we're gonna taste these McWraps that look gigantic. We are in Upside Down House, and whoa, welcome to my living room. So today we got some snow euros. To go to Shoppers Drug Mart because this is the store to go to. They have a beauty boutique with all types of prestige things. Yes, neat. Well, it's been real, Canada. It's time to go back to the US, back home to our normal life. We're on the Rainbow Bridge and we're passing the falls. See you. Bye. These roads though, look at this craziness.